All right. Good morning, people. Here we are on a lovely Wednesday morning. I'm going to take you through a full day of eating on a refeed training day. So morning routine, woke up, weighed myself, hydrating with a scoop of Hydromax and 500 ml of water. And then I'm going to go on my walk, come back, have meal one, probably around 9 o'clock. So time is currently 7, so I probably have 2 hours for that. So I'll come back, I might have a bit earlier, probably about 8 o'clock, just because I want a bit more time between my pre-workout and my training. Just because it's so much food that it does take a little while to digest. Like yesterday, I had my post-workout meal, and then I went just to switch shirts between training and working. I could like see like my stomach was like poking out my abs, just because of just it's just a lot of food volume to digest. But nonetheless, gonna take you through all the meals of the day, and then I'll throw in a clip post training of some posing. But apart from that, today it's just gonna be all about food, and I guess also what I drink. So yeah, it's a good high with Dramax start of the day. I started taking this like about half a week ago, and honestly, it's a fucking banging product. I really, really do recommend it, especially if you're trying to increase your hydration like I am. So without further ado, let's commence meal one. Okay, people, so we are here now with meal number one. We've got 200 grams of 5% mince, 150 grams of pasta, and then we've also got 75 grams of tomato sauce, and we've also got some dogs barking for breakfast as well, apparently.
That's it!
Anyway, so macros for this meal are 99 carb, 12 fat, and 61 protein. Total macros for today are going to be 487 carb, 61 fat, and 247 grams of protein, or thereabouts. Let me have a look here. So yeah, 487 carb, 63 fat, 248 protein. So yeah, that's the macros for today, and obviously the macros for meal one. Obviously, I've put them up there. And then yeah, so have this, and then in about 3 hours, I'll then have meal number two. Which will be the chicken and rice meal. So we'll catch you guys for that. In the meantime, I'm going to enjoy this. So also just a quick another note, I will also aim to get a litre and a half down during / post breakfast as well. So that will put me at 2 litres down the day plus an extra hydration formula. So good, but so yeah, this is something I've been doing recently. It's just really being much more aware of my hydration and making sure I'm taking priority in it. And to tell you what, I do feel better for it on a day-to-day basis, so drink the fucking water. Okay, so we're here with pre-workout meal. I would film the kitchen, however, my mother has got a couple of people around from work, so they talk about work shit, and I don't think they really fancy being on YouTube. So we're here with pre-workout meal. We have got 200 grams of raw weight jasmine rice. We've got 200 grams of raw weight chicken, and we've got 100 grams of veg, which is 50 grams of peas, 50 grams of corn. So we're gonna sit down and enjoy this lovely meal while I finish off the last bits of my water. Oh, it's a bit fucking dark. So macros for this meal. Alright, I also had 10 grams of olive oil in it as well. That's where the fats have come from, if you're wondering. So we've got 153 carbohydrates, 14 fat and 59 protein. Also got squares bar pre-workout to have as well, so I'll chuck that on top of that as well. So here are the total macros for the meal, including the squares bar. So yeah, I'm going to chow down this now and then head to the gym. Obviously you won't really see too much from the gym, or it'll probably just be a posing clip at the end of me, how I'm looking day number five into this refeed. So yeah, I'm going to enjoy this meal now, catch you guys at the gym for some posing. Okay, so I just got home from the gym. I forgot to record me eating my post-workout meal, but it was basically the exact same as I had pre-workout, except without the Rice Krispies square bar. So I'll pop up the macros for that meal now. Also forgot to obviously kind of include also my intro, because technically EA does count as 15 grams of protein, but also I had 25 grams of carbs. So there's that to factor in as well, as like sort of like technically meal three, but it's not an intro. So yeah. I'm about to go and make last meal of the day now, which is going to be 200 grams chicken, 120 grams of lettuce, 35 mils of the house dressing I have, with 5 Marmite rice cakes. So let's go and make that now, eat that, and then we'll catch up after. Right, people, so I ended up not recording a clip last night because I ended up just like passing out because I was so tired. So yeah, that kind of like summarizes the full day of eating. I can't remember if I said or not, but if I didn't, macros for the last meal are here. So that's basically the full day of refeeding for on like a training day at least. And then total macros for the day obviously ended up being these, which obviously were at the start, if you're curious again. So yeah, today's now Thursday. I am on a rest day today, which is around 2,700 to 2,800 calories. So not quite as drastic as like the training days are, but you don't really need them up as much on like on a rest day. I'm not expending as like as many calories, even if they are deep volume sessions. So yeah, got one more day of refeeding, and then we are back on baseline diet. Tomorrow's last day being a training day, get up to Rotherham to see coach. So really, really excited for that. Yeah, just obviously happy with how the physique's looking. We're not quite full yet, but we will be full by end of tomorrow, so it's good. But it's gonna be pretty sucky going down from like 3,000 for having me as calories down to 2,000 on Saturday, because I go from refeed training day into rest day baseline diet. So it's quite a drastic drop. It's like from, it goes from like 480 whatever it was carbs down to freaking what would it have been, like 200 something carbs. It's going to be less than half the carbohydrates, which is going to suck, but is what it is. We'll be 14 weeks out by the end of the week, with one more refeed week left to go, which is pretty exciting to say. But there will be the introduction probably of high days, so we're going to be introducing carb cycling either directly post this refeed or somewhere close towards the end or post last refeed. So yeah, that concludes this video. Hope you guys have enjoyed, hope you guys got an idea of like what it's like to eat on a refeed day, good food choices to choose, not doing a dirty refeed, just sticking to baseline diet basically with a few additives, because even the ones like the stuff added to my to like the diet, like the Rice Krispies treats and the Swirled Squares bars, and then like the rice cakes, both rice based, so I know they're gonna digest well, and yeah, they have done the job. So without further ado, like, share the fellow cunt, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, all that good stuff. Hope you've enjoyed the double load this week, and also gonna do a double load next week as well. So without further ado, gonna end the video here. I will catch you guys next video for Rotherham. So catch you guys, well, for me it'll be tomorrow, and for the rest of you guys will be probably on Wednesday. So this will come out Sunday, next video will probably come out Wednesday, and then the last video will come out on Sunday. So yeah, let's wrap it up there.